Yes, so in the previous lecture, we have completed 10.5 exercise first question. Let us continue with question number second. See, chord of a circle is equal to the radius of the circle. We are given a circle with center O and a chord of a circle, say it be AB. And one thing is given about this chord, one characteristic of this chord is given, that this chord of the circle, just a minute. ये 9th D के बच्चे यहाँ पे क्या कर रहे हैं ब्रिजेश नाइन्थ डी ब्रिजेश खुद आप लोग भी आपकी भी ये मॉरल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है यू कीप एंड चेक इफ सम आउटसाइडर इज देयर चलिए एनी हाउ सो वी आर गिवन हाँ जी जे जे सिस्टर्स
एंड योर स्क्रीन इज नॉट क्लियर
स्क्रीन वही स्क्रीन है सब कुछ वही है जो पिछले पीरियड में था अब देखो आई एम जस्ट सेटिंग द कैमरा ओके सो वी आर हैविंग अ कोड ऑफ अ सर्कल एंड कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ दिस कोड इज यू शुड कीप एन आई इफ सम आउटसाइडर इज देयर इमीडिएटली रेज योर हैंड टू टेल मी राइट सो एज इन क्लास वी डोंट वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट मेस फ्रॉम एनी आउटसाइडर सो प्लीज जो आप लोगों ने खुद एक रखना है इस पे चेक आउट अदरवाइज आई एम हैविंग एन ईगल आई आई नो दैट इफ सम डिस्टर्बिंग एलिमेंट इज देयर डोंट वरी अबाउट दैट चलिए एनी हाउ सो वी आर हैविंग अ कोड ऑफ अ सर्कल ए बी एंड द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ दिस कोड इज दैट दिस कोड इज this chord of the circle, this is equal to the radii of the circle. That means if I'm marking these to be radius of the circle, then about this chord, it is given that this chord AB, this is equal to radius OA and radius OB as well. Naturally, radius are same, so it is equal to all the radii. So this is equal to OA, OB both. Find the angle subtended by chord at a point on the minor arc. And also at a point on the major arc of the circle. This chord, it is subtending some angle on the major arc. This is a major arc. And this chord is, we want to find the angle that this chord is subtended at some point on the major arc. Let us take that point on the major arc to be P. And we want to find this angle APB. That means angle subtended by this chord in the at a point which lies in the major part of the circle. Also, we want to find the angle subtended by the same chord at a point on the minor arc of the circle. This is a minor arc. Let us take a point Q here and we want to find this angle AQB as well. So two angles are to be find out. One is the angle which is in the major arc of the circle subtended by the same chord AB and another is the angle which is in the minor arc of the circle subtended by the same chord AB. So everything we are writing here, AB is chord of circle, AB is chord of circle with center O, which is equal to radius of the circle. That is AB, this is equal to AO and this is equal to OB. All these are equal. Chord of the circle, it is given that this is equal to the radius of the circle. And let P be a point on major arc, P be a point on major arc, and Q be a point on minor arc. P be a point on major arc and Q be a point on minor arc. Let P be a point on major arc and Q be a point on minor arc. So we want to find angle APB made by the chord in the major arc and angle AQB made by the chord at a point in the on the minor arc, right? So you see, whenever circle के अंदर कुछ triangular shape में figures हैं, तो most probably degree Meyer theorem तो apply होएगा ही होगा. So if I consider this arc AB, ये chord और arc से बनने वाले angle same होते हैं, ये हमें पता है. If I consider this arc AB, this is a minor arc of the circle, and minor arc is making the angle at the center is AOB, and angle at the remaining part of the circle is APB. That means by applying the relation between these two angles, we can find APB if we know AOB. So first of all, we should find this AOB. Then we will apply degree Meyer theorem. So to find AOB, I am writing in triangle AOB as AB is equal to OA is equal to OB. This is given to us. Ye hame given hai. AB is equal to OA is equal to OB. This is given to us. This implies triangle AOB is an equilateral triangle. Triangle AOB is an equilateral triangle. And you know, in equilateral triangle, each angle is 60 degree. So we will be having angle AOB equal to 60 degree. This implies angle AOB, this is equal to 60 degree. Being angle of equilateral triangle, we know that angle AOB, its measurement will be 60 degree. Iska measurement hamare paas 60 degree hoga, angle AOB ka. Now, measurement of this AOB will be 60 degree. This is known to us. Now, we will apply degree Meyer theorem with this minor arc AB, center angle AOB, and angle at the remaining part of the circle as APB. So, हम लिखेंगे, consider the minor arc AQB, ये नीचे से AQ, क्योंकि अगर मैं AB लिखती हूँ तो कुछ बच्चे इस तरह से भी समझ सकते हैं, इसलिए I'm writing AQB, minor arc AQB, so by degree Meyer theorem, angle at the center subtended by this arc, this is double the angle subtended by same arc at the remaining part of the circle. That is 2 times APB. AOB is equal to 2 times APB. Replace the values. This AOB is equal to 60 degree. And APB, 2 times APB, we want to find APB. Keep APB with you. This is 60 upon 2 is equal to APB. So 30 degree is equal to APB. So what is the measurement of angle which this arc is subtended at a point on the major arc of the circle? That comes out to be 30 degree. Now we want to find this angle AQB. If you remember, recently we did that in a cyclic quadrilateral, sum of the opposite angles is equal to 180 degree. And don't you think that this quadrilateral PAQB, this is a cyclic quadrilateral because its vertices, all the four vertices, AQBP, they are touching the circle. So we can apply the property of the cyclic quadrilateral that in a cyclic quadrilateral, sum of the opposite angles is 180 degree. This angle is known to you. This you want to find opposite angle sum 180. So you can find AQB very easily. So I'm writing here. AQBP is a cyclic quadrilateral. AQBP is a cyclic quadrilateral. This implies angle APB plus angle AQB, this is equal to 180 degree, because sum of the opposite angles of a cyclic quadrilateral is supplementary. This will be 180 degree. So this angle right now we have find out it to be 30 degree. Replace it by 30 degree. This is 180. So we want to find AQB. So this implies angle AQB is equal to 180 minus 30. So this implies angle AQB, this is equal to 150 degree, and this is the answer. So major arc mein jo angle tha, major arc ke point pe jo angle tha, that we find out by degree Meyer theorem, or minor arc ke point ka jo angle tha, that we find by using the property of the cyclic quadrilateral. चलिए, लेट अस स्टार्ट विथ थर्ड क्वेश्चन ऑफ द एक्सरसाइज. एक्सरसाइज 10.5, थर्ड क्वेश्चन. सी द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड. इन द गिवन फिगर angle POR is equal to 100 degree, where PQR are the points on the circle with the center O. P and Q and R are the points on the circle with center O. Just a minute, wait. Okay. I'm just looking ki ye major aapki application hai. Chaliye, anyhow. This is a circle with the center O. Chord of the circle PR. This is point Q with angle 100 degree. This is like this. We want to find OPR. OPR is to be find out. This angle is question mark. OPR. We want to find OPR. चलिए भाई, इफ वी कंसिडर दिस आर्क ऑफ द सर्कल, एक्चुअली एंगल ये वाला है, तो हमें आर्क जो है उसके ऑपोजिट कंसिडर करना पड़ेगा, तभी वो सर्कमफ्रेंस पे जाके एंगल फॉल करेगा. तो आर्क मुझे ये वाला कंसिडर करना है. नेचुरली सेंटर से ऊपर है आर्क के पॉइंट, तो ये मेजर आर्क हुआ. सो आई एम कंसिडरिंग, मैं यहाँ पे टी लिख देती हूँ अपनी तरफ से, मेजर आर्क पीटीआर ऑफ द सर्कल. Consider. वैसे आप ना भी लो टी, अगर मैं पी आर कहती हूँ तो यही होगा, क्योंकि अगर मैं ऊपर वाला आर्क कहती हूँ तो वो पी क्यू आर होगा. कंसिडर मेजर आर्क पी आर ऑफ द सर्कल. कंसिडर मेजर आर्क पी आर ऑफ द सर्कल. सो बाय डिग्री मेयर थ्योरम, one thing you should keep in mind, by degree Meyer theorem, if we consider PR, arc PR, major arc, then we know that angle, this time reflex angle, this is the angle made by this arc at the center, and that will be the reflex POR. Reflex angle POR, this is twice the angle subtended by same arc at the center, at the remaining part, that is PQR, that is 2PQR. ये आपका हिस्सा हुआ और remaining का part ऊपर है, तो ऊपर वाला एंगल बचा पी क्यू आर. Therefore, reflex angle POR, this is equal to 2 times 100. So, reflex angle POR is equal to 200. Reflex angle POR, this is equal to 200. Now, what we want to find? We want to find this angle OPR. This angle OPR is to be found out. So, if you want to find this angle OPR, you have to shift inside the triangle OPR. You are sitting outside triangle OPR. You are with reflex angle. This is outside of OPR. You want to shift inside the triangle OPR. So, how to shift inside the triangle OPR? By finding this angle using this reflex. So, this is reflex POR. We want to find POR. So, I'm writing angle POR is equal to 360 minus reflex POR. This we know. If we know the angle, uske reflex 360 mein se, uska reflex nikal ke hum angle ko find kar sakte hain. If we want to find the angle. So, angle POR, this is equal to 360. Right now, we have find out reflex, that is 200. So, angle POR, it comes out to be 160 degree. इस POR की वैल्यू हमारे पास 160 डिग्री आ गई. सो मैं ट्राइंगल POR को बाहर लेके आ रही हूं थोड़ा सा हमारी कन्वीनियंस के लिए. दिस इज P, दिस इज O, दिस इज R. दिस एंगल्स कम्स आउट टू बी 160 डिग्री एंड वी वांट टू फाइंड दिस. Now you see, with context to this circle, if I observe this triangle, then very much clear that this OP and OR, they are the radii of the circle and they will be equal. So we'll write here, OP is equal to OR, radii of the circle. And you know, if in a triangle, two sides are equal, then base angles are also equal, right? So, this implies angle OPR is equal to angle ORP. OPR is equal to ORP. Dono angles equal ho jayenge. Hum inka naam angle 1 likhe. Why so? Because angles opposite to equal sides of a triangle are equal. Geometry pichha nahi chhodegi. Kahin na kahin purani cheeze use hoti jayengi. This we learned earlier in triangle chapter. That angles opposite to equal sides are equal. That's what I am using. So, jo humara target hai, wo is triangle mein hai. Aur hum is triangle mein ab angle sum property lagayenge. So, I'm writing in triangle POR in triangle POR. Agar hum angle sum property karwaye to POR mein. So this will be isko humne angle 1 maan liya dono ko chalo pehle likhte hain. POR plus OPR plus ORP, this is equal to 180 degree. Angle sum property. This is angle sum property. So, POR is 160 degree, OPR and ORP both are 1 each. या फिर आप सीधा 1 लिखने की जरूरत ही नहीं है, दोनों को equal रहने दो, हमें जो find करना है, मुझसे replace करेंगे. We want to find OPR, write it to be angle OPR and ORP की जगह पे OPR लिख दो, because we want to find OPR. इसको मान लो equation 1, लिख दो using 1. Using 1. Instead of ORP, I am writing OPR. Harshit Sharma 9C equal to 17. Switch on the video. I will definitely take your doubt. Video on karo agar aapko koi doubt hai. Switch on your video, Harshit Sharma. कहाँ गए ये हर्षित शर्मा? वीडियो ऑन करने की बजाय क्लास से गायब भी हो गए. हर्षित शर्मा 9C, यू कैन स्विच ऑन योर वीडियो इफ यू वांट टू आस्क योर डाउट. यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम टू आस्क व्हाटएवर इज योर डाउट, बट वीडियो इज टू बी ऑन. चलिए, सो ओपीआर एंड ओआरपी इक्वल थे, हमने रिप्लेस कर दिया 160 डिग्री ओपीआर ओपीआर टू टाइम्स ओपीआर इज 180. 160 गोज ऑन अनदर साइड 180 माइनस 160 therefore angle OPR is 20 upon 2 so angle OPR this is 10 degree answer थोड़ा सा मुश्किल है ज्यादा नहीं बस ये याद रखना है कि यहां से ये एंगल आएगा उसकी हेल्प से हम एंटर करेंगे ट्राइंगल में और जब ट्राइंगल में एंटर कर गए फिर तो एंगल सम प्रॉपर्टी लग ही जाएगी चैतन्या यू कैन स्विच ऑन योर वीडियो एंड आई विल गिव यू द चांस टू कम्युनिकेट चलिए यस चैतन्य व्हाट डू यू वांट टू आस्क
मैम जो ये वाला सम आपने थर्ड क्वेश्चन करवाया ये एक बार फिर से बता दो मेरा नेटवर्क कनेक्शन ही था
हमें फाइंड करना है ओपीआर ये वाला एंगल तो सबसे पहले हमने ये वाला आर्क यूज किया मेजर आर्क डिग्री मेयर थ्योरम लगाई और हमें रिफ्लेक्स पीओआर मिल गया 200 हमने एंटर किया पीओआर में वो आया 160 सो वी आर यूजिंग ट्रायंगल पीओआर एंगल सम प्रॉपर्टी यूज की हमने बिकॉज दीज टू साइड आर इक्वल बेस एंगल्स विल ऑल्सो बी इक्वल So, angle sum property use करी and we reach OPR to be 10 degree, right? एक बार खुद प्रैक्टिस करनी पड़ेगी तभी ये क्वेश्चन जो है वो आप कर पाओगे लेट अस स्टार्ट विथ क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 ऑफ द सेम एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 of the same exercise in the given figure angle abc is equal to 69 angle acb is equal to 31 find angle bdc we are given a circle chord bc of the circle two points a and d like this angle abc is 69 degree abc is 69 degree ACB is 31 degree, ABC 69, ACB 31 degree, and we want to find angle BDC. This angle BDC is to be find out. So, you know, this angle BDC, if I'm talking about this angle BDC, and you know, if I consider the chord of this circle BC, what you can say this chord of the circle it is divided into two segments one segment is on the upper part of the chord and another segment is on the lower part of the chord and this angle BDC it is made by this chord in this segment in the upper segment and can you find any other angle which is made by this chord in the similar segment that is angle BAC this angle And by the theorem we wrote earlier, we know that angle made by a chord in the same segment are equal. That means if we want to find BDC and we are able to find BAC, that is same as BDC. जो आपका BAC का आंसर होगा, वही आपका BDC का आंसर माना जा सकता है. So first of all, I am finding BAC. And if I am finding BAC, BAC lies in which triangle? In triangle BAC. So let us start in applying angle sum property in triangle BAC to crack angle BAC. So I'm writing in triangle BAC. Three angles are there, 69, 31, 69 degree plus 31 degree and third one is BAC. BAC, this is 180 degree using angle sum property. So adding these two. 100 plus BAC This is 180. So angle BAC, 180 minus 100. So angle BAC equal to 80 degree. BAC की वैल्यू हमारे पास 80 डिग्री आ गई. Now we will write consider the chord BC of the circle. Consider the chord BC of this circle. So we will see that there are two angles made by this chord in the same segment. One is angle BAC, another is angle BBC. We'll write here angle BAC is equal to angle BDC. Reason mention karo. Angles made by chord BC in the same segment. इतना भी लिख दोगे ना समझ आ जाएगी कि child want to say that they will be equal because they are the angle made by chord BC in the same segment. Same segment means same हिस्सा circle का. दो segment बने chord से, same हिस्से में दोनों angles बने. So their measure will be equal. So right now we have find out BAC to be 80. So will be BDC. So angle BDC, this is equal to 80 degree. Right? Is it okay? Let us start with the fifth question of the exercise. Question number 5. A, B, C, D are the four points on the boundary of the circle. A, B, C, D, they are the four points on the boundary of the circle as shown in the figure, such that angle B, E, C, this is equal to 130 degree. This angle is 130 degree. Angle B, E, C is 130 degree. Angle E, C, D is 20 degree. E, C, D is 20 degree. We want to find angle BAC. To find angle BAC, हमें angle BAC जो है वो find करना है. BAC angle is to be find out. Again, the same concept if I use, I see the chord BC of the circle. हम जरा बीसी कोड को कंसीडरेशन में लें, उसको कंसीडर करें बीसी कोड को. तो यू सी दिस एंगल बी ए सी ऑफ द सर्कल. बीसी कोड ने सर्कल को दो सेगमेंट्स में डिवाइड किया. वन इज ऑन द अपर पार्ट, अनदर इज ऑन द लोअर पार्ट. दैट मींस ये सेम सेगमेंट के एंगल हो गए. सो इफ आई टेक द एंगल बी ए सी मेड बाय दिस कोड एंड एंगल बी डी सी मेड बाय दिस कोड, दे आर इक्वल. सो इफ यू एबल टू फाइंड दिस एंगल बी डी सी, then by using the angles in the same segment, you can write angle BAC. That is, your target is to find BDC first, and that will reach you to, you can say, BAC. चलिए, तो अगर हम इस एंगल D की बात करें तो ये इस छोटे से ट्राइंगल में बैठा हुआ है EDC में. इस EDC में if you know the second other two angles, then by angle sum property you can find EDC. Other two angles में I am marking to this to be angle one, right? And this angle one, it can be find out using a linear pair with 130. सो ईडीसी में पहुंचने के लिए फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मार्क हियर एंगल 1 एंड मेक अ लीनियर पेयर विद 130 यू विल राइट हियर 1 प्लस एंगल 130 डिग्री दिस इज 180 यूजिंग लीनियर पेयर सो एंगल 1 इज इक्वल टू 180 माइनस 130 सो एंगल 1 इज इक्वल टू 50 डिग्री सो 1 हमारे पास 50 डिग्री आ गया सो वी विल सी इन ट्राइंगल ईडीसी लेट अस एंटर इन ट्राइंगल ईडीसी So in triangle EDC, using angle sum property, we will be having angle 1 plus 20 plus angle EDC. This is 180, that is angle sum property. So 1 abhi aapne find kiya 50 plus 20 plus EDC, this is 180. So 70 plus EDC is 180. So angle EDC, 180 minus 70, so angle EDC, this is equal to 110. So, आपके पास EDC की value जो है वो 110 आ गई. चाहे EDC कह दो, चाहे BDC कह दो, एक ही बात है. So, this implies angle BDC is 110. हमारे पास angle BDC की value 110 आ गई. अब हम कंसीडर करते हैं कोड बीसी ऑफ द सर्कल को इफ आई कंसीडर द कोड बीसी ऑफ द सर्कल देन दिस एंगल बीएसी एंड एंगल बीडीसी दे बीइंग द एंगल इन द सेम सेगमेंट ऑफ द सर्कल दे आर गोइंग टू बी इक्वल टू वन अनदर सो लेट अस राइट कंसीडर कोड बीसी ऑफ द सर्कल हियर Angle BAC is equal to angle BDC. Mention the reason. Angles made by chord BC in the same segment. Angles made by chord BC in the same segment. So BDC अभी आपने 110 find किया. So is BAC. So this implies angle BAC, this is equal to 110. Being angles in the same segment, they are going to be equal to one another. So you can see many where we are using degree Mayer theorem, somewhere we are using cyclic quadrilateral characteristics properties. And somewhere we are using angles made by a chord in the same segment are equal. So all these are very important. So you have to manage it accordingly. You have to learn all the theorems accordingly. So this is all about me today's lecture. So we'll meet tomorrow.